Hello everybody and welcome back. We're looking in this video at question number 12 on our 2009 Pascal paper. So hopefully you've given it a bit of a try. Question 12 says, if Francis spends one third of his day sleeping, one quarter of his day studying, and one eighth of his day eating, how many hours in the day does he have left? Okay, well we've got 24 hours in a day, and thanks to these fractions we can figure out how much time Francis spends doing everything else. So 24 hours in a day. So one third of 24 hours is 8. So that's 8 hours sleeping. And one quarter was, honestly don't remember, one quarter was studying. So one quarter of 24 hours, we'll just multiply them together. You'll get 6 hours. And then it was one eighth of his day, which is 3 hours, is eating. Long time to eat. But there we go. So what's left over? 24 minus 8 minus 6 minus 3. Is 16, minus 6 is 10, minus another 3 is 7. Of course, if you need to, grab a calculator. But you're going to be perfectly fine there. And so 7 hours is what we have left. And that's D. So we go with D. And we move right along to our next question, question 13. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.